Amber. Do you want to go to the park today?
Duh. Hold on a second, Jessica. I'll be right back. All right, I'm ready. Let's go. Boy, it's really crowded here, isn't it? Yeah, really crowded. But don't worry. Okay. What? Oh no. I know you're watching when you see me walking down. Are you serious? Why are you here? Why are you still wearing those glasses?
That is so funny.
My glasses okay?
No, they look fine.
Back off, Cecile. Why don't you? Seriously, why are you here? Like, I mean, I know you're here to... You're never here to play, so... Seriously, why? I'm handing out my birthday invites. Yeah, they're like totally fantabulous. And I forgot to mention, you're not invited.
Good, because we don't want to be invited.
Yeah. You don't? Oh, wait a second. Hold on. Let me just check the invites. You are invited! Here's your invites. Be there at 7. Come on, girls, let's go. Wait! Well, here we go. Here we go. Hello? Hello, I'm Cecile's mom. Come on in. Well, okay. Hey, Cecile, happy birthday. Hey, come on in. Well, okay. Welcome to my party. Now, let's turn on some tunes. Woo! I love this song! So do I! Me too! To London, then to Paris, Australia, and Rome. There's sexy boys in every city, but they're not what I want. Some got money, some got fame, some got cars. Do you know this song? Yeah, totally. Yeah, we listen to this all the time. Woo! Yes. And... Yeah, something. Wait, what's the words again? You seriously don't know the words. You guys are pathetic. Now, Heather. We're not getting mean to them. We're these are friends. Alright, now, everyone gather around, we're gonna play Truth or Dare! Truth or Dare? Come on! We're coming! Ow! Ow, don't push next time. Sorry, my big floppy ears were in the way. Well, then just... Ow! Stop hitting me! I wasn't hitting you! Ugh! Now, since everyone's here, let's play Truth or Dare! Everyone... Make a circle. Come on, make a circle. Ow! Scoot over. I can't! Scoot over! Thank you. Whatever. Alright. Now, Let's play truth or dare. Why are you always falling? You pushed me. No, I didn't. Yes, you did. Sorry. Now, Jessica, Amber, truth or dare. We choose dare. Perfect. I dare you to go to Bloomingwood's mansion.